chance to attack it and win the championship, taking the final over in this victory.
Players as well.
Number six in the ranking, along with Ilias. They're both in sixth place in the doubles ranking. Like you mentioned, Rabot and Barnard, they are a little lower. They don't play together. Rabot is number 11, Barnard is number 18.
White it is.
So
ball or side?
We'll see what happens in this match, which
are, what side of
you know,
table?
It's a question mark.
That's right.
Besides that, you are Mark. But it's a question mark in terms of... we are very used to the couple of the Romanians, but we are not very used to the other one because they don't play each other.
They don't play each other. Now, we are in for a treat, to say it in very few words. Hugo Rabot and Barna both have amazing slams.
Yeah, but let's talk about the advantage and disadvantage of playing for the first time. You don't play together, which is a disadvantage for you, but for the other team it's also a disadvantage because they don't know, actually.
They don't know,
how it can happen.
Now you get to know these players right here. Apor Yuridak from Göbek Tekball team. Very decorated player. Fourth in Podgorica. You got to let me know how to say that.
I teach you later.
And here he is, Ilyas, representing Göbek Tekball team.
We had 20 participating countries in this tournament. And right now, once again, you are...
And then our new matchup, getting together for the very first time, it's Hugo Rabot representing Monaco Tekball. Barna from Phoenix Tekball Academy is here to play with Hugo Rabot.
So this is brand new for all of us, including us too, Mark. We'll see what happens. How is the rhythm? How is the synergy? How is the connection between these two players in red? All in red. Rabot and Barna.
The only advantage I see about playing with a new player is the pressure you get to do very, very well.
Start of the first set.
Yeah, this is good.
Now
I don't know, man.
When I play with a new player, I am just concerned about getting them the perfect ball.
Okay.
Every single time. And you can agree to play classic tech ball. You don't need to go over too many confusing tactics.
Okay. We'll see. Everything will be in front of our eyes.
Net. Second service. Point to team
great
from
ball,
Romania.
Great slam.
Here we go, Romania, 1-0.
But that one goes a little bit wide.
Yeah.
Apor going for his first serve.
First service.
What a nice serve.
Beautiful smash from the Hungarian. I can see a new trend happening for the defense. A lot of people are hitting it with their inner thigh.
Yes.
This one's on the table, but watch out. Here goes the one, and here's the two, and the goodbye.
That's it, yeah.
Yeah, Apor has got the best 1-2 setup in the game.
What's your Instagram, Mr. Mark?
It's Domillan El Vegano.
Too difficult, but we'll try to remember. Mine is simple. Fiore Oficial.
Oof! Wasn't the best setup. Barna tried to go for it anyway, putting a little bit of risk on there.
Now,
nothing wrong with going all gas with no brakes. All right, here comes a very sweet first touch from Ilyas. Take a look at this one.
Change
of little
serve.
Touch, and the one, the two. Oh, and he missed that one. And a little bit of room to breathe for the team in red.
Remember, every four serves, you switch serves. So now is the turn. Now is the chance for the French-Hungarians to do the damage with their serve. They go against the wind. They're going from south to north.
long distance slam. This one should stay on the table. It is. They cannot repeat a right footed attack.
Point
and Elish did not get a good first touch on this one. Blaming it on the ground. We're out in South Beach. We are playing at the beach.
First serve.
Okay, do we have the date and place of the next tournament so the people are starting to get ready?
Wow, what a slam. And Fernando, you should be seeing the next Tech Ball Tour out in Los Angeles, May 19th.
Very good.
Boom, up, down. Barna, able to place a header on that one. Not able to bring it back. Ugarabo with his first serve hitting the net. He's going to need to have a great second serve as Apor and Elias can convert this into a slam. This one's on the table.
Ah, oh, nice.
Spinner. Big slamming header. Ooh, and that would have been over even if he got it. What a fantastic rally. You can see where the red team don't agree with some of their touches, but they're doing fantastic nonetheless.
It's a 4-4 switching serve. Switching service right now. Go back to the Romanian team.
Ilyash has got a great first serve with his head. It goes all the way to the deep end, almost making you think it's going to hit the edge ball.
Second serve.
Here it is one more time.
Net. Double fault.
Double fault on Ilyash. That one's going to hurt later on. If Barna can pick this up, he's going to set up his chest for Ugo to slam that ball away. Okay, Ugo's going to have to do it on his
own. Attack.
Oh, illegal attack. Easy to call.
Team from Romania.
Illegal attack, unfortunately. Hey, fantastic acrobatics. Fantastic tech ball play. Fantastic touch.
Ugo, we're all tied up again.
Ooh, body's on. Ooh, the foot is over.
Yeah.
Good call, good call, good call.
Challenge requested by Team from Monaco.
No,
you
do not
want to
do this, my friend. You do not want to do this.
All
right, let's... Okay, remember we're talking about disadvantages? Brand new team, who's your coach, to tell you don't make this challenge.
But they were talking about it for the longest time, and they didn't agree.
Well, all of South Beach is going to see... Yeah. Honestly, Fernando, I don't know what you think, but was that more than 5 seconds?
I would assume it was.
Yeah. I mean, it's unfortunate when Lindo, but hey, listen.
Yes.
Lindo still took the title.
He took too much time to ask for the VAR.
So, as you can see, Rabo is on the court just waiting to get into the next rally because that one was over.
Yeah, I hear you. Elliot.
Okay. The challenge. We are still deciding.
Well, Kevin Rodrigo, our referee is still on in communication with
he's coming back to the table.
Challenge.
He's coming back to the table. Wingman Rodrigo is coming back.
A little bit of a delay here, huh?
Yeah.
Well, it's okay. We need to make sure that everything is
correct.
Challenge is complete. Illegal attack. No challenges remain.
I couldn't hear that one out loud. I could not hear that one. I don't know what the call is. Okay, it's a legal attack, so unsuccessful challenge, unfortunately.
All right.
Okay, we all saw that one.
Out. Second serve.
It's 5-5.
And point to Team Red
from Monaco.
Fantastic.
There we go.
knee, slam. This is the tactic that they will be using, maybe a one touch from Barna, and then first Ugo serve. Will take care of the rest. Oh,
point
unfortunate. Great defense
Romania.
By Ugo Rappo. Barna needed a nice little even touch, fight. Even against the wind, to get onto the other side of that table. Folks, you are watching the Miami Tech
Monaco.
Ball Tour. This is the men's doubles finals. Whoever wins here takes
first
home
serve.
The gold and a piece of that $30,000.
Out.
Second service.
Second service.
Ooh, and an ace on that second service.
Yeah.
He goes for it. You got to take a risk. I know you love it when the tech ball players take a risk. And look at this. That one's
yeah,
on.
That's it.
Apport, not good enough first touch.
Let's do it again.
Out.
All right, let's see if he does it again. Here it goes. Overhead serve is a huge risk already. And
second
two
second
overhead
serve.
Serves. And
out.
There's a double fault.
Double fault. Point so, to team from Romania.
It's
you got
a
one ace and one double four.
Cancels out.
Pretty much in the balance.
First serve.
Still 7-7. Again, it's a little bit of a slow pace in this match.
Out.
Many of this. Many of bad first service, which it extend the game.
Here we go, we're back in, y'all.
All right, we are back. It's 7-7 at the Miami Tech
second
Ball Tour. A French-Hungarian team going against Team Romania.
Point to team from Monaco.
Ilias taking an attack. Usually he sets up outboard.
Team Monaco up by 1. 8-7. We're playing
at
12.
First service.
It feels like they are just warming up. It's going to be interesting to see how this seesaw first set will finish. It's 8-7 right now in favor of the Hungarian French team.
All right, Barna deciding to go for
second
a different
serve.
Type of second serve. This one might be a little bit more safe. It's a pushback from the knee. Ilias with the attack, slams it down, not a big deal. And a bad
point
setup by Ugo Rappo sends Barna over the table. Non-successful attack.
Now serving team from Romania.
All you gotta do is enter the raffle.
Even game at 8.
First service.
Switch services. Romanians.
Ooh, fantastic ace by Apor.
We didn't see one single ace in the
no,
first two games,
not.
And now...
Look at this. Oh, wow. Look at how he raises his foot. He almost doesn't hit it with the... He just hits at the bottom part of the shoe. Fantastic slam. No problem for defense. Ilias needs to get on the table.
Edge ball.
He saved
to
the
save
with that edge.
Butt.
Yes.
He managed to save himself there. Wow.
He switched oh, wow. foot at the very last second. He was going with the left.
First
he
serve.
Touches with the right. And the ball goes to the edge
out.
For a replay.
Second service.
This one's on. Barna hits it wide.
Romania 10-8. We're seeing France and Hungary. Romania up by 2. We're playing at 12.
It's a 2-point
first service
difference. Romanians are going
out.
For the killing, but not.
Let's see. He's going to go double overhead
serve.
Wow. This one's on. Barna needs to slam. He goes for the slam. He gets
point
himself a fantastic point. Wow. That one sent me hand clapping for them right here in the commentator booth.
Yeah, because it was a very tricky situation where the Romanian team went up high and then he saw the ball passing by.
Yeah,
fast and
almost
furious.
Let that one go. Ooh, this one goes long. 10-10. Oh, what a fantastic match. 10-10. It was looking very favored for Romania, but this French-Hungarian team is back now. 10-10.
On paper, but on the table is a completely different story. And now the French-Hungarian dialing plan serving.
Net.
Trying to get the last 2 points.
Second serve.
That Romanian slam, and there's a point that you like to see. His name is Apod Yurgidiak,
and his nickname is Catch It If You Can. That ball was a rocket.
Yeah, you almost want to do a pushback first serve
set
from the knee, but
from
no,
Romania.
Who's going for it? He's going to try to go for this ace.
Ooh, almost.
Wow. Oh, no. That is unfortunate. Parna needed a higher first touch, and he couldn't get himself on the table. And the first set goes over to the Romanian team.
And Rabo is explaining Parna how to do it next time. But next time, we'll have to wait until the second set.
Yeah, unfortunate mistake by the Hungarian on that one. He took it a little bit too relaxed. Let's take a look at that set point one more time. Able to save the ball on the table. Here comes Barnett. He gives it a quick two touches.
It was fairly easy. But from here, I mean, it was fairly easy from here, from the booth.
Yeah, from here it looks fantastic.
On this
from
side.
Here it looks easy. Typically, you do want to have that first touch a little bit higher. He could himself set himself up for a fantastic header. All right, unforced errors, 6 on the Hungarian-French side. You hate to see it. I don't think they counted one of those aces, Fernando.
No, why not?
What? I'll be back for you. I got you. Both teams with the double fault, second serve points won. It looks like an even match, although it did look pretty, you know, favored for the Romanian team. And we are out of time for the break. In between, halftime is over, and we are back on the court with the French-Hungarian team versus the Romanian team, Göbek Tekball.
Rodrigo. Start of the second set now serving team from Monaco. Team from Romania, ready?
Are you ready? Yes, we are all ready.
First serve.
And wingman Rodrigo.
Yo. Net.
Is looking for it, our ref. That he got a very controversial call at one point in the first set, taking a long time to make a decision for that challenge. It was a tight game at that time.
Oh, Helios with
Romania.
The slam.
Romania
already up by one set and 1 point in set number two. Let's get it. Hey. Let's take a look at that one more time.
First,
here's the knee, and here's the inside foot parallel slam. Oof.
Right in between.
Rebo opened his body up and let that ball go.
Illegal.
That's an illegal attack by
point
Barna.
Team from Romania.
Point four. Team Romania, Göbek, Tekball team out of Romania.
The French, Hugo Rabon on the serve.
Ooh. Big scoop.
Beautiful.
Oh, Barna
point
needed one extra hair on that head to push it over.
The way Rabo made that scoop without touching the table, it was unbelievable.
That's right, you touch that table, you're going to lose the...
That's it, the point. Well, very, very nice play.
Beautiful work. Here comes a slam.
Point to team
fantastic
from Monaco.
Fantastic point. Barna is on fire with his aiming on those.
Very important point.
before the switch of service. Romania.
I see Caroline Greco and Frank Diaz coming out to the
first serve.
To the booth. Frankie Diaz is wearing a very old baseball cap.
Oh, and another point. Amazing attack by Hugo Arapo. Here it is, classic setup. It's off the knee, sets himself up on the legal side, inside of the foot, point for the first team first. In rouge. Stay on, Barna on the table.
Edge
it looked
ball.
Like an edge ball,
repeat
and
the
it
rally.
Was an edge ball.
Hey, I see you, Khalid.
Apor on the serve.
First serve.
Maybe you could look closely, but he almost hits it with the bottom part of his foot. There it is. One. Oof. He had to risk it.
Point
had
to team
risk it
from Romania.
I don't know if the wind is playing a factor, but I know Hugo is surgical with his setups. Knee to inside foot slam should be coming off easily.
One thing for sure, the wind didn't, you know, change over the course of the three matches. Still pretty much the same.
Uh-oh.
Sideball.
Sideball on that one. Now, I'm going to explain right now what just happened, Fernando. For those of you at home, there is a difference between an edge ball and a sideball. The edge hit plays the ball and directs it into a different location. You got to replay that. The side is hitting under the table.
Yeah, this pretty much the side is when they hit the orange part of the table, and that's it.
Edge ball.
Good call. Good call. Like I just mentioned, it changes the trajectory of the ball. Unplayable. Take a look at that right there. Beautiful example of an edge ball.
And beautiful was also the way that Ilias that stopped right before the white lane.
Big slam. Oh,
point.
Beautiful
from
tip
Romania.
By Barna to save that slam. Apor is putting it down with conviction. Right there. Boom. Inside foot slam. Barna moves to
the
right.
He was going one way.
Yeah.
The ball was going the other. It's pretty much like a penalty kick in football. When the goalie goes one way and the striker says,
Take a look at Barna's serve right here. He does the same formula every single time, and that's how you do it. That's how you do it. That's an ace. Let's take a look at that one more time. He serves it up like a beautiful turkey dinner on a plate and brings it down.
First serve.
It's a goal match for the trophy and the medals. Men's doubles.
Beautiful slam.
Oh, wow.
Could have been an edge.
Repeat the rally.
All right. Well, I can see because I've seen 1,000 of these balls before, but let me explain to you folks at home. That hit the edge. Yes, it did go up, but that is also a change of trajectory. So that was edge ball.
First serve.
First set won by the Romanians.
Edge ball.
Edge ball. Good call by Kevin.
The wing man, Rodrigo.
First serve.
That's tough to call on those edge balls.
Out.
He wanted a nickname. You know that our referee today, he asked me for a nickname last tournament. And I said, let me think about it. And today, I will baptize him as a wingman. I'll tell you why later.
Big save. Rabo, don't touch the table. Rabo tries to put it over. Wow, fantastic.
Too long.
On the fastest growing sport in the world, tech ball.
First serve.
Yes.
Out. That one goes out. Take a look at how a referee stands for every single edge ball. Becoming a tech ball referee is not an easy thing to do. There are plenty of rules and a lot that you got to look out for.
But that's not the reason why I call him the wingman. I'll let you know later, maybe.
Edge ball. And that is an edge ball, that's right.
By the way, I'm missing the beautiful orange bow ties of the referees. this particular tournament is under the sun. They're a little more loose.
That's right.
With the fashion and the glamour of Miami Beach. Summer, yeah, that's the summer look. Exactly. That's the summer look. But I love those bow ties.
This is the Tech Ball Summer Beach look. I love the bow ties. That one's indoor.
I didn't say what it is. I said that I love the bow ties, and I would love to have one.
Pushback served by Barna. No problem for Apport to bring down. He switched it up on himself.
Yes.
You would think that he's setting up with his chest to do an inside foot smash, and he just switched it up on himself. That is a risk you do not want to take.
Another very close set is 6-5 for the Romanians, but the French-Hungarian team and Red, they are serving.
Beautiful serve. This one goes up. Elias tries to save this one. Fantastic serve on Barna.
6-6. I love these close matches. I'm pretty sure that everybody does.
Romania. All right, here comes Elias. First those serve. Deep header serves that managed to almost clip the edge.
Edge ball.
So the hit.
That one's going to be. I'm going to take a look at this one more time for sure. You're going to look at the deep end of the table. Oof, good call. Good call.
Even Frankie says yes, edge ball. Everybody agreed on that one. That's
Big
it. Not down in this one. Not down in this
the
one.
The Hungarian Barna.
Right in the middle of the table. You call me the edge ball, the one before. Take this one. Boomba.
Boom. Yeah, I can't do anything about that one. That goes over Apple's head.
Yeah, you almost hit the Jimmy Jeep, the camera up there on the air.
Second serve.
Here comes another one. Oh, even if that hit the edge, Apport tried to save it. Barna is on fire with these slams right now. Elias is going to have to look for a different serve because he's just setting them up.
Yep. If he doesn't work, change the service.
Oh, you got to give it up for Barna for attempting. What, 3-4 in a row? He was getting them.
One got the edge, one got the middle of the table.
one got the middle of South Beach.
Yes. So you can say that he is trying to entertain us with different kind of shots. Very diverse.
Oh,
point to team.
He keeps trying.
Unfortunately,
you have to, trying to mix those lines, because if you do it every single time, first you get tired, and second, people will wait for it, and it's a different situation.
If you want to talk tactics, maybe they could have done a 1-1 over the table and try to attack the other side. This is a fantastic serve by Ugo Rappo, sending the Romanian team into a spin.
We're playing for $30,000.
That one went well. It's 9-8.
First serve.
In favor of the red team. Nice save by Rubble.
Nice save by both players there.
Point to team from Romania.
I saw what happened. That is unfortunate.
Neither here nor there.
I don't want to point it out. I don't know. But the floor caved in on him before he hit that ball.
First serve.
That one's on the table. It's a beautiful setup. He goes for it, and he gets a point.
The team from
Monaco. Hit the player right in the middle.
It was an edge ball, but it hit. It could have been an edge ball. I can't really tell here, but either way, check this out. If it hits a player, regardless if it's edge ball or not, edge ball. He tried to get out of the way, and he got hit. So you get a point, Barna. Fantastic.
Out.
Second
serve.
10, serving 9. What is Ilyich about to do? He's about to drop. We knew that one. Barna did too. So did Ugo, but they got confused. And that is the biggest drawback about playing with somebody for the first time. You're going to get confused.
Is it you? Is it me?
Yeah.
No, it's you.
Change of service.
It's not
now
you, it's me.
All right, folks,
Romania.
Careful. It's 10 to 10, and Apor is on the serve.
And first the serve. Romanians won the first set. So they are 2 points away.
And there it is. It's going to be
1 point away.
Gold medal point for Romania on that one. An unfortunate move by...
Okay, do you want a third set or do you want the game to end now?
I want to see a third set. Yes, of course.
We all. More tech ball, the better.
Net.
Guarantee you he's going to go double overhead, and here he goes.
We need more tech ball. Yeah. Nice serve.
Beautiful slam.
Yeah. Here we go.
Risk and reward example right there in tech ball. He went for it. He threw his body down on probably the floor that is 110 degrees, and he went for it.
11-11. 11-11.
This is jumbo fries like in volleyball.
It's a match point for the Romanians.
First
silence, please.
Out.
First one goes out.
Second.
Double overhead serve. He risks it again.
No. Oh! Point to the team from Monaco.
Third set. We want more.
Oh my goodness.
More tech ball, more fun.
Ugo Rappo throwing his body on the line to get into that third set.
I love this.
And you know what happens after that.
I love this. And now you cannot win by only 1 point.
That's right.
Third set is all the way. 2 point difference.
Look at that. One more time. Boom. Fantastic save, but they're just not connecting, this Romanian team on their defense. Usually they pick up some hard slams and manage to at least put it on the table. But two of them in a row did not hit the table.
I love it. We're going to the third set.
There you can see almost everybody helping out. Rappo and Barna, it's almost apparent that they don't want the Romanian team to get another title.
Well, it always happens. You know, you go for the underdog.
You want to go for the underdog. You're
9 out of 10 times, you go for the underdog. The Brazilians are giving advice to the French and Hungarian.
Take a look at these stats right
here. Take a look.
What can we look at? Edge balls. 4 edge balls. That means they're taking those risks and they're hitting the edge, getting saved by the edge. Unforced errors, a little bit too many for this French and Hungarian team. No aces up there again. Who's not counting the aces?
Without further ado, set number 3 for the men's doubles finals right here in beautiful South Beach, Miami.
All right, guys. Team from Romania wins by points, so you guys win the coin toss. Ball or side? Ball. Serve or receive? Serving. What side of the table?
This side is the worst side. This side.
Who'll be receiving first? Hugo will be receiving first. Who will be serving first? Apor. Okay, guys, good luck. Third and final set. Win by 2, okay?
We are live on ESPN, so make sure you stay as hyped as possible as we get into set number 3.
Here we go. It's set number 3 at the Miami Tech Ball Tour.
Start of the third and final set.
For all the marbles, here is
from Romania.
The third set.
First service.
We are ready for great time.
Out. Second service.
I
point to team from Romania.
It's a good effort for Romania. 1-0 is set number 3.
So the rankings saying that the Romanians are number 6 as men's doubles.
First serve.
Their counterpart are 11 and 18, but when the third set is coming, everything is on the line. Forget about the stats. Look at that.
Apor with a draw. You gotta keep them guessing. Apor's fantastic at setting up with his knee and slamming it down. And right here, he made something magic happen. Right here, it looked like he was about to slam. He dropped it on the table and earned himself a point. We're in the third set. We're at the Miami Tech Ball Tour. Let's go. Beautiful effort by Ugo Rappo to keep that ball in play. Barna takes a risk on that slam. Doesn't get it, but I mean, I reward him for the trying. I mean, you got to take a risk right here against the Romanians.
First serve.
Yeah, but look at that. It's a 3-0.
Out.
And the Brazilian players are thinking about celebration tonight. What are we going to go?
Net. Double
out of
fault.
Places here
point
in,
to team from Monaco.
Miami Beach to enjoy.
Double fault on Apple. 3-1. 4 points on the scoreboard, meaning let's change servers.
First serve.
Oh, Rabo gets himself a fantastic serve. Ilyich not able to give the perfect ball for Abhor that he needs. Let's take a look at that one more time. Off the header, let's see. Right foot by Ilyich, and Abhor's looking to convert that into a point. No, he tries to bring it back so he doesn't have an illegal attack. That's what he was trying to do. Ooh, one more time. Ugo Rappo making it difficult for the Romanian team.
Okay, this is time to recap. It's 3-3 in the third set. The first set went for the Romanians, listen to this, 12-10. The second set went for the red team, 12-11. You can't get any much closer than this.
No, it's tight. It's very tight.
Even though it's the first time they played together for the Hungarian and French, right?
You got to give it up for both Barna and Ugo for playing together for the first time and playing like this. Beautiful defense by Barna. Barna gives it his own smash.
Yeah!
Oh! You gotta give it up for that point right there. He gives it a like almost a soccer tennis smash, almost with his heel, giving it a good spin. Take a look at this one more time.
Look at
what
the
chest setup. Boom.
First serve.
Rabo.
Net.
Okay, this could be trouble. Rabo just missed his first serve. He was getting lucky. Well, he's not getting lucky. This guy's skilled. But on the second serve, it could be second trouble serve. As Apor can turn this into a slam.
For me.
No, Apor trying to go for a backspin drop from downtown. I don't know. I don't recognize this Romanian team right now.
No, well, especially when you look at the rankings and you see them that they're very high up, and all of a sudden they're not getting with the rhythm of the game.
First serve. Out.
Especially in the third set, even though they are close on the scoreboard.
Second serve.
But you see them frustrated. Look at that. Look at the face of the Romanian players.
Oh no, Ugo Rappo, you had Romania. Another touch to use, and this is what you do with it. Ugo, get back in that game.
First serve. Out.
Ilyich able to hug that line. He goes
second
out.
Serve.
I see frustration in Apor's face. Not very common.
One, two. It's on the table. It's defended. Oh, good try by Apor. Apor and Ilyich. This team is crumbling right now.
Yeah, and like just mentioned, Apor. Okay. Frustration.
Let's take a look at this one more time, Fernando. This one's on the table. Typically, this is easily converted into a slam, but look at this. Look at this. Apor is absolutely frustrated. Well, folks, the score is 6-4 on the third set. When one team reaches 6, you need to switch sides. It's a way to keep it even.
Yes, sir. Especially today with the wind.
Wind, sun, all the factors, all the elements.
First,
yeah.
Wind, sun. The Brazilians on cheering for you or not.
Second serve.
6-4.
Out.
Double fault.
Point to team from Monaco.
When you're down by two, Apple is not happy.
Didn't
I mention to you 3 points
ago when I saw his face?
And it's a timeout. Oh, no.
My team from Romania.
If I was wearing red right now, I would be absolutely excited. They're getting angry at each other. They're taking a timeout, as they should.
I know. I'm telling you. You are absolutely fantastic in the play-by-play. You're concentrated in the specific ball bouncing and so forth. And I'm looking around. I'm looking at the players. I'm looking about the fans. And that's when I noticed that Apple, even though the score was close, tight, he was frustrated. I saw his face. I can read faces, man. Do you know that?
Yeah. Well, now I can see that they're taking that timeout. It's a little bit, I wouldn't do it at 7-4. A little sign of weakness.
Oh, there you go. Miami looking from north to south. Right at the end, you see that after those big two buildings is the channel where the other side is the port, and the cruise ships are going out that way. Not this one. This one is just a yacht from one of my friends.
And remember to visit fiteq.org, vtech.org. You can catch up on events. Make an account, sign up, be a player, be a coach, buy a table, buy a ball. Whatever you need to do, all of it is on fitech.org.
And get a suntan while you're watching Tech Ball right here.
Edge Ball.
So, uh-oh.
Two for the price of one. Which, in that case, is free today, so it's a great thing.
New first service. Net.
Okay, so the first one was edge. The second one was net. He has one more serve on this one.
Yes.
Unless he edge balls it, so he could get a second serve. This one's on the table, and this one's gonna be put away. No, it's not. Defense by Romania. Romania.
Ooh,
on the table.
Nice save.
Wow. What a rally we are about to witness.
A little bit of confusion,
my friend.
They were too close.
Oh.
And you see that frog leap by Rabot before?
Yeah, that's called let's keep it on the table. Here it is. Here's the attack that confused them. Boom. They're both trying to go for it.
Yeah.
Barnard notices that there was two touches in there, but wasn't able to put his left foot onto the table.
It was like a pinball.
It was.
The ball hits one and the other.
Yo. Net.
Close match, 7-5, third set.
Second serve.
First set for the Romanians, second set for the French-Hungarian team.
Yeah.
Illegal attack on that one.
He knew it. He tried to come back. Didn't get a big of a step to go back to his side. He was trying to do everything at the same time, but to no avail. 8-5.
You can see the Brazilian team in their corner rooting them on.
Let him finish the rally, okay? Yeah. Let him finish the rally.
What's going on? It's a conversation between wingman Rodrigo and Hugo Rabot. Yes,
first
it
serve.
Is the last set of the match of the day. Complete
serve. Beautiful play! This is Tech Ball! This is the Miami Tour! What a fantastic rally! Look at this smash by Barna. He knew he needed to put that all the way away. Apor could not reach it. What a point. What a player.
He tried to save it with a wonderful heel, but it wasn't enough. And the ball hit the jib.
Beautiful pickup. We need a good set, though. It's on the table. Uh-oh. This could be trouble. What did I tell you?
That was a fantastic setup.
One, two, three. Put it away.
All of a sudden, it's 10 to 5. Right? We are on the verge to see the underdog team winning this match and getting the trophy. What a wonderful smash. Barna, can we see another one like that?
Okay. He said yes.
Yes, my partner from Hungary!
Match point!
$1,000.
I even have a relationship with the players when they play. They're not only my friends when they...
Okay, metal point right here.
Wow, what a nice point.
Apor's going to have to serve overhead.
I would say it's very difficult for the Romanians to come back.
Oh, point from Romania.
Almost.
11-6. We're still at match point for France-Hungary.
Another match point. It's 11-6.
11-6. The Romanians are in a very difficult position.
It was such a tough shot. He hit the net that went back to Hialeah.
Point to team from Romania.
Apor is on point with these serves, but you still need a good four more points.
To tie.
First serve.
This is what Tech Ball's all about, folks. What Tech Ball is all about. Wow.
Miami Beach is good for Hugo Rambeau. He loves the heat. Yes. He loves the humidity. He loves the wind, and he loves Miami Beach.
Hugo Rambeau winning again in Miami. He's gotten the gold medal here before.
Yes.
He's taking it home today. Fantastic.
And against all odds.
That's right. 12-10, 12-11, and then just smacks it. 12-7.
What a match.
Here's the replay.
That's the way to end the game. You are not gonna get it, my friend.
Boom!
Oh, yeah. Yes. Well, let me. I don't want to brag, but remember when I said that Apor looks very frustrated? Even though there were one set apiece, the game was tied, he didn't look at his best internally. And he showed it.
Yes. That's number one thing out here in a final, especially in a final. There can only be two players on your team. Do not play against yourself because your partner needs you to be on point. Do not play against yourself. Get back in the game. Let's go.
And you know that App